Hello folks, so in this video I want to investigate this question that how does the efficiency of a solar cell, how does the efficiency of a solar cell change with the intensity of the light? For example, if I have a solar cell and I'm applying light with the intensity of one sun, what if I increase the intensity of light to that to be of 10 suns or 100 suns? What would that do to the efficiency of this solar cell? So let me start with the basics over here. So I know that my JV relationship for my solar cell can be expressed as this. And I can express the condition of open circuit voltage by equating the total current equal to zero. So at open circuit condition, my J or my current density in the cell is equal to zero. So I can plug for V applied to be VOC and plug the total current to be zero. So I'll have this condition at open circuit voltage. And basically I can then express my open circuit voltage in terms of this short circuit current and other parameters. And then I get a formula for open circuit voltage to be equal to KT by Q natural log of JSC plus J naught divided by J naught. So this JSC, this short circuit current, is typically much larger than J naught. So I can simplify this and write it that approximate it equal to KT by Q natural log of JSC divided by J naught. So now what would happen when I increase the concentration of my light? So let me consider the case where I increase the concentration and make it 2x. So if I increase the concentration by 2x, I can expect that my short circuit current will become 2x as well. So my short circuit current will become 2JSC as well. But what would happen to the open circuit voltage? So that is an interesting relationship which emerges from this formula that I derived. So what I see is that if I increase my open circuit, if I increase my short circuit current, so if I increase my short circuit current and make it twice, or make it twice, so what I see is that my open circuit voltage will also increase, but not linearly, but much slowly, with a logarithmic dependence on the short circuit current. So what I see is not only is my short circuit current improving, but there is also an increase in the open circuit voltage, which comes from this JV relationship. So what I'll see is that instead of having a VOC, I'll see a VOC plus delta as my open circuit voltage. So my new IV relationship would essentially look something like this, where I have a slight increase in my VOC as well. And I can assume, I'll make approximation that my fill factor remains the same. So I can write my efficiency as essentially my JSC times my VOC divided by the incident power. So when I increase my concentration to 2x, I'll get essentially a twice increase in my short circuit current. I get a twice increase in my incident power. But I see my VOC is also now slightly increased as given by this relationship. So I'll get a VOC plus this delta increase in the VOC. So my efficiency, if I compare it as a concentration of one sun versus if I compare the efficiency at the concentration of two sun, I see that increase in my efficiency. So what this analysis is suggesting is that my efficiency increases as I increase the concentration of the light. But there are some caveats to this. So what I have assumed in this analysis is that my temperature of the cell did not vary. Typically, if you have a very large current flowing, or if you have a very large intensity of light which is incident on your cell, your temperature can increase, and that results in a decrease in the efficiency. That will be a subject of another video. But if the temperature rises, then this efficiency increase might not hold true. Similarly, when I increase my concentration, I get a proportional increase in the current. So if I increase my concentration from 1x to 2x, I'll get a corresponding 2 times or x time increase in my current. And my resistive losses in my circuit are, as you know, proportional to the square of the current. So if I have a large resistance, such as series resistance or some other resistances present in my circuit, that would essentially also increase these, that will lead to increase in these losses, and that can decrease my overall efficiency as well. So typically, due to these considerations, the concentration of light, the maximum concentration of light that is used is limited to around 500x, or at maximum around 1000x. And the most highest efficiencies, multi-junction or 3-5 based solar cells, they make use of this fact that your efficiency increases as you increases your concentration. And they use these very high concentrations to boost up the efficiencies in these solar cells.